alternative radio station, but let me tell you why I'm here. Back in the late 80s, I was working overnights at this little radio station out in Pasadena, and we were just becoming world famous. Maybe you've heard of it. Yeah? Original Jimmy there, and I was playing bands like Oingo Boingo, the Eurythmics, the Ramones, Depeche Mode, The Cure, and the band you're about to hear tonight. So I have one question for you, Huntington Beach. Are you ready to be entertained?